So what are like what have you learned through your research? What are some of the initiatives you think our government can undertake in order to reduce that polarization and try to build consensus on and how we can move forward, continue to develop our resources in a sustainable way, and still meet our climate commitments, even be a source of energy to the world to help world meet its environmental goals?
Yeah, I think, you know, I wish there was an easy answer to that question. As you know, it's a very complex file. I would point to a few things. You know, one is that energy decisions are being made in a very different social and values context, right? People want to be involved in decisions that affect them. They trust all kinds of institutions less. So that needs to be taken into consideration. And people care about things now when it comes to energy that are relatively new imperatives, right? So reconciliation with indigenous peoples, climate and other environmental impacts of energy. And so government policy needs to address those imperatives.